गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, वी वर स्टडिंग अबाउट द पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज, वी रेड स्टडीड अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ पार्टीज सिस्टम, काइंड्स ऑफ पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज, दे आर बीन रिकग्नाइज्ड, दे हैव द इक्वल से इन इलेक्शन कमीशन, ट्रीटेड एज इक्वली, दे वर्क फॉर द All the parties work for the betterment of the people. We have been studying about the 7 national parties of India. Out of that, we have read about, studied about Indian National Congress, Communist Party of India, CPI, CPIM, Bharatiya Janata Party. They have been formed. First it was Indian National Congress, then it was Communist Party, CPIA, Communist Party of India, then came the CPIM. In sequence pattern, we are being studying the parties. Now, I want to take another example, another party, that is बहुजन समाज पार्टी, इज नोन एज BSP, बहुजन समाज पार्टी. एज वी टॉक अबाउट दिस पार्टी, इट वॉज formed in 1984 under the leadership of Kasi Ram. So this was the, you can say, the founder of Bahujan Samaj Party. So there is always a founder, each and every. Then came this party, this party follows the ideas and teachings of Sahu Maharaj. Mahatma Phule Periyar Ramaswamy Naikar and Baba साहेब अंबेडकर. नोन एज B.R. अंबेडकर, हु वॉज एंड इज अ ग्रेट पर्सन. एक्चुअली इज नॉट लिविंग, इट कैन बी यूज्ड इज, बट स्टिल ड्यू टू हिम वी हैव अ कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन which gives us the equality, the right of equality, freedom to walk, talk, education, lot of things that today that we get is due to the Baba Saheb Ambedkar, who made the constitution for the India. If you go back in the history and when you look how people are being treated according to their casteism, how humiliating it is. They are not allowed to come up. How development has been lagging in India in our history. This party, Bahujan Samaj Party, aims to represent and secure power for the Bahujan Samaj who are included in this Bahujan Samaj. It says including the Dalits. Adi Vasis, other backward caste communities, and religious minority whose population is less are considered minorities. So it looks towards them when they are not getting rights. So this party has come up to keep them and fight for their equality. This party has the main base in Uttar Pradesh, and formal presence in Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Uttarakhand, Delhi, and Punjab. It has formed the government in Uttar Pradesh by taking support of different parties at different times. In the 2014 Lok Sabha elections, BSP, Bahujan Samaj Party, polled about polled about 4% votes but did not secure seat in the Lok Sabha. So it did not come to the power, and its symbol, when you talk about the symbol, its symbol is an elephant. Now we take another party, that is All India Trinamool Congress. Now it is known as AITC, All India Trinamool Congress. It was launched on 1st January 1998 under the leadership of Mamata Banerjee. So Mamata Banerjee laid the foundation stone of this party, All Indian Trinamool Congress. It was recognized as a national party in 2016. So first it was a regional party, but after 16 to 17 years later on, this party was recognized as the national party. The symbol, the party symbol, party symbols is a flower and grass. You have to remember their names, founder, the symbols of the party, because questions, 1 mark questions can be asked in a visual form, that means giving you a picture. You have to identify what it is, what does that stand for. This party, that is the AITC, it is committed to secularism and federalism. This is the main objective of this party. It aims for secularism and federalism. AITC has been in power in West Bengal since 2011. This is the basic area. This is a state where it is originally formed and has its majority. It has also a presence in Arunachal Pradesh, Aruna प्रदेश, मणिपुर, मणिपुर, त्रिपुरा means now this party is getting popularity and expanding itself in different or in other nearby states of the country. In 2014 Lok Sabha elections, in the Lok Sabha elections, it got 3.84% votes and won 34 seats and became the fourth largest party. So this party is the fourth largest party and it fights for the secularism and federalism. It is more popular in West Bengal. So you can understand the political parties, how many political parties are being emerged. You have to know their symbols, founder, year when it was founded, where in which year it got more seats. Any question, even small questions, 1 mark question can be generated, made from any of the points. So please remember them very nicely.